and 1,000 smiles can blind anyone from seeing the sorrow inside. If given a chance, painful truths will always be conquered by denial. Even back then, she was the most beautiful hypocrite, radiant and full of hollow splendor. But then, a miracle happened. Oh, how I wish he could have seen her change. How her false smile became true. How his innocent light echoed through her until it ignited her very being. Thank you. The myriad of masks she had used to hide behind, they all fell away. And in their place came grace, delight, and bliss, each amplified by truth. Neither had known their purpose in life until they finally found the one thing they were willing to die for, David. Thank you. although they never had much, they felt rich beyond measure during those early years. Blessed, she would say, and often did. soon, the signs became more numerous than the smiles. Her anxiousness became worry. Worry became fear, and fear became the wind that extinguished her flame of all too brief joy. Sylvia became a vessel of sadness, a priestess of grief. She became a prism through which sorrow could be admired for its melancholic beauty. Sylvia became a vessel of sadness, a priestess of grief. She became a prism through which sorrow could be admired for its melancholic beauty. False hope is better than none, she said as they argued, spending what little they had left, bargaining for a miracle cure. A fruitless search for a natural remedy, attested to by everyone save science. It was a fool's hope, a human hope, driven by a selfish desire to keep him among them, whatever the cost. But as often is the nature of mere hope, it is seldom enough. The fainter the star of hope would shine, the harder she clung to it. She blanketed the rest of the world in darkness so that her star of hope could remain clear. Together, they ran down every avenue of holistic medicine they could find. And as they inevitably got lost in its wilderness, they simply ran faster. It is only once you are already drowning in falsehoods that truth, however terrible, becomes preferable to more myth and rituals. Maybe there is a limit, a thin line that cannot cross. Water cannot absorb salt forever, even if your grieving can make it seem so. As they got his definite diagnosis, eyes filled with tears, speaking the words that neither the mouth could say nor the heart could bear. It wasn't long after that the once beautiful hypocrite ceased to be.